All of us have dreams. Some dream in sleep, while others daydream. Well, in the Bible, we find God speaking to people in dreams and giving His messages. He also gives some people special knowledge to interpret the dreams. In the Bible, we find one such dreamer and also dream interpreter. His dreams took him somewhere he never imagined. He is a young boy named Joseph, and he is also known for his multicolored coat. Joseph was the firstborn son of Jacob from his favorite and most beloved wife, Rachel. Rachel named him Joseph, saying, "May the Lord add another son to this one for me." Jacob lived in the land of Canaan with his 12 sons. Joseph was only a teenager when his life took a complete turn. Jacob had given Joseph a long multicolored coat because he was his favorite. That is why his older brothers were jealous and hostile to him. Four of his brothers were infuriated with him because he had given bad report of them to their father Jacob. Moreover, they could not stand him because of his two strange dreams. He had told them that they would all bow at him and he would rule over them. But we all know that all this comes true when there was a drought in the land and all the Israelites had to go and settle in Egypt. The story of Joseph goes like this. One day, Jacob instructed his son Joseph to visit his brothers in Shechem, where they were tending their sheep, and report back to him. Little did Jacob know that this would be the last time he would see his dear son. Shechem was quite far for a young boy to go alone by himself. Yet, he put on his favorite multicolored coat and left. He traveled to Hebron to Shechem and further to Dothan. He finally found his brothers, but seeing the dreamer approach towards them, they planned to harm him out of jealousy. They ambushed Joseph and threw him into a pit. The brothers soon sold him to Midianites, who in turn sold him to an Ishmaelite caravan, headed down to Egypt. A young boy thrown into a pit to die, and then sold away by his own brothers. How scary and painful it might have been for Joseph. But we all know how the story ends. God turns this dreamer boy into the governor of Egypt during the drought, and his family and the people of Canaan end up settling in Egypt and then into slavery. This story of the dreamer boy gives us many beautiful messages to reflect and practice. Never to give up. Story of Joseph teaches us to be courageous in difficulties and never to give up in times of trouble, because God might have beautiful plan for us. Overcome evil by good. Joseph is a model of forgiveness and goodness. At times, your own people may hurt you, but always repay them with your goodness. And God will raise you up and save your family from destruction. God's plan cannot be thwarted. God rides straight through crooked lines. God achieves His perfect plans through the imperfect action of people. Joseph's story tells us to see God's plan happening here and now, and that God controls events and history. That is all for now, but stay tuned to our channel, Diocesan Center for Biblical Apostolate, Goa and Daman, for the next video on the little stars. So, if you are new to our channel, check our previous videos and don't forget to like, subscribe, and share to spread the good news. God bless us all.